So today I'll be doing a decorated face look inspired by The Craft. I have a page about it, and I'm just going to be going through those steps and just doing my own little version of it. Wait, I've got a bag of glitter because it's nice.